fucking piece of. dark. It's it was worse, but yeah, it's dark, definitely. We're in for a wild and woolly ride, or what Humphrey Bogart say to what's her name? Hey, we're in for a bumpy ride.
Yeah, well, hopefully this brings in a little bit of cool weather, because I'm sick of the humidity. I hate that.
A1KTT, when hot and cold mix, you get wind.
North Adams here right now. The winds came up probably 40 miles an hour. Torrential rain. At the moment, the no-weather radio went off there before. There's severe thunderstorms up in Bennington and Columbia County. And they're right around the area, and there's one going through here on the North Adams line. Got plenty of wind and torrential rain.
It's headed this way. It's getting pretty bad, so it looks like we're going to get nailed in a few minutes.
Are you here, John? Anybody awake this morning? If not, you're going to be shortly. There's a severe thunderstorm warning for Berkshire County. I don't know exactly what part, but it's a big blob of heavy stuff coming this way. I'm Cal Natchez, A1TTT.
Yeah, morning here, Dave. K1KTT. Yeah, it's going through North Adams here right now.
There's an even bigger blob just over the border. I'm just refreshing my radar here. This map I'm using doesn't refresh itself very well.
Yeah, roger. Yeah, I heard there's a severe thunderstorm, I think, in Columbia County. There was one up there in Bennington County. I think that one moved, it's moving, I think, southeast. I just went through North Adams here, I guess. I didn't see any lightning or thunder or hear any thunder with that, but boy, the wind certainly picked up. We had a brief gust of wind there, probably 40 miles an hour, and then in front of it, and then brief torrential of rain, and now it's dying right now. Enough to cause a little flooding here in the street, but I guess that's about it. Like I said, just light rain here at the moment. I want to know something funny there, Dave. Some people got their Halloween stuff out there. A guy ran out and he grabbed his ghost. That's what he did. There's a great big white ghost out there. He went out and he grabbed his ghost.
Okay, that sounds like fun. Yeah, the stuff that's going through North Adams right now is probably just ahead of what they warned on. 156, yeah, that's about right. Let me see where the warning is here, and we can see, because my alert just went off just at Berkshire County. Looks like a good part of the county from just north of Pittsfield south all the way into Connecticut. There's a big blob coming from the west. So everybody batten down your hatches there. Severe thunderstorm until 8:30 Eastern time. Southwestern Berkshire, southeastern Rensselaer, northern Dutchess, Columbia. Let's see, what's it say? East 60 mile an hour wind gusts. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. All the towns and whatever. It just sounds like it's for wind, so. Okay, just make sure you got everything tied down, including your ghosts.
That'd be kind of funny having that ghost fly right through the air here. It's about a 5 or 6 foot ghost there, Dave. So, big guy coming right at you there. It looked like, what was it? Say it's the one there with the college students there. I can't remember what it was there, in there, but I was going to say Halloween, the movie, but not that one, it was the other one there. But yeah, rain's picking back up a little bit there right now, and a little bit of wind around here at the moment, but yeah, I heard that no weather radio go off a little after 7 o'clock, because I got Bennington County in here when it comes down, and give you a little heads up in there, and the thing went off. I got one here from Radio Shack. It's kind of close out. It was a clock radio with a touch screen on it. And that's the best no-weather radio I've had here. It scrolls right across until the warning's actually expired. It's got a sensitive receiver there, too. And then I get quite a few no-weather radios up here. I wish the one up on Greylock was on there for a more localized one. I get the one up in southern Vermont near Brattleboro.
Okay, not hearing any thunder here yet, but yeah, there's like three little bands of rain. The first one's going across North Adams, two more little ones, and then the big blob. So you're not out of it yet. You're going to get the big one too. Oh well. Okay, we'll put this down and see what else is going on around here. K1KTT, K1TTT.
Okay, Dave, K1TTT, K1KTTT. Yeah, thanks for the heads up. Suppose this is round one, I guess you'd call it in here, but, well,